Standard 6 Geography Chapter 1 The Earth and the Graticule. If we observe the diagram given on page number 3 of your textbook, figure 1.5, the diagram shows the parallels of latitude. Observe the lines. Note that these lines appear to be ellipse in the diagram. On the globe, they are circles. The circle thus created at an angular distance from the center of the earth are parallel to one another. Hence, they are called the parallels of these latitudes. The value of parallels are angular measured expressed in degree. The degrees of the parallel are measured from the equator as shown in the figure. That is why the equator is considered as 0° parallel. It is the largest parallel and also the great circle. The angular distance of the parallels towards the north and south goes on increasing away from the equator. The equator bisects the earth into north and south parts. The one to the north is called the northern hemisphere, while the one to the south is called the southern hemisphere. Towards the north and the south of the equator, parallels of latitude progressively become smaller and smaller. On the globe and also on the earth, at the north and south ends of the earth's axis, they appear as points. These are called the north pole and the south pole respectively. While mentioning the value of the parallel, it is necessary to mention whether it is in the northern or the southern hemisphere. The parallels from the northern hemisphere are referred to as 5° N, that is north, 15° N, 13° N or 50° N, whereas the parallels from the southern hemisphere are referred to as 5° S, that is south, 15° S, 30° S. And 50° S. A line joining all the places located to the north of the equator at an angular distance of 30° is 30° north parallel. Hence, all the places on this parallel will be at the same latitude, which is 30° N. New Orleans in North America, Cairo in Africa, or Basra and Lhasa in Asia, all are located on the 30° N parallel. The same concept holds good for all other parallels. You can see it in the figure 1.6. One can draw 181 parallels on the earth at an interval of 1°. At 0°, that is the equator, 90 parallels in the northern hemisphere, that is 1° north to 90° north, and 90 parallels in the southern hemisphere, 1° south to 90° south. The figure shows the earth's center, the positions of New Orleans and Cairo, and the angle of 30° north from the center of the earth. Activity. Take an orange and peel off its skin. You will see the segments inside and then vertical lines on them. Carefully take out one segment. Observe the segment and the gap it has left in the orange, as in figure 1.7. See the shape of the central and terminal position of the segment is same or different. See if the angle of the gap is same at all points. Find out how many segments are there in an orange. An orange is spherical with a circular cross-section. They are 360° in a circle. The earth being spherical, we consider 360° with respect to the earth as well. Meridians of longitudes in the next video. Thank you.